The NPD Group, based out of Chicago, are experts on what people eat. For decades, they've tracked how Americans eat and drink and have recently seen trends that indicate that while food still occupies a large part of consumers' lifestyles, views on food, especially related to health and wellness, are evolving.
What's interesting today is that health and wellness is less than ever before about avoidance. It's less about cutting out this or staying away from that. And today it's more and more about just an overall healthy lifestyle.
That desire for a healthy lifestyle manifests itself in consumers' increasing demands to know what is in their food, where it comes from, and how it's made.
Healthy is just all about clean eating, natural eating, authentic foods, real foods, you know, foods that the consumer can connect to the origin story of that food.
Consumers are seeking foods with simple ingredients that they recognize. Wisconsin Dairy Products are well positioned to meet that consumer demand.
You have an origin story that the consumer can relate to. It's a natural product. It's a product typically that's going to have simple ingredients that the consumer can embrace. To me, that fits very nicely with this overall way that consumers today define healthy eating.
This shift in the consumer mindset is evidenced by increased retail sales of foods labeled as all-natural, grass-fed, and organic.
The consumer is the all-powerful force in the United States economy, and they usually get what they want. They get exactly what they demand. So I think the shifts that you're seeing in the marketplace are in response to the organic consumer demand.
And that's Wisconsin Dairy News.